Hey passengers, welcome back. We are still here in Pennsylvania at Hershey Park and having a blast. It's hot outside, we're ready to go. But in the meantime, I gotta ask Joe something. Hey Joe, roll that intro. Alright adults, so one thing I've noticed here inside of Hershey Park is it's a little difficult to find a spot that sells the beverages that I enjoy the most. We're looking around right now and we've got handmade or hand-rolled pretzels. You can get ice cold drinks, non-alcoholic, some hand-rolled pretzels, you can get fruit smoothies, lemonades, stuff. Next door, we've got salad wraps, flatbread snacks at the outpost. Some of these look really good. I've already eaten, so I'm not wanting any more. So you got Chickie Pete's, is it over here, which is very well known in the Philadelphia airport. There's two or three of them in there. And they got crab fries, so Chickie Pete's, Chickie and Pete's. Moe's Southwest Grill, I think a lot of us know that. You know, we've got a couple other grills going on around here. The Wurstburg Grill and then some other stuff. But over here is ice cream. Anyway, I can't find the beverages of my choice. So
we're gonna be down here. Well, that's what she said.
You said it's gonna be where?
Down this way.
Down this way for beverages of my choice. I mean, hand-dipped ice cream kind of sounds really good right now. She got a pillow. Now for one ride. Uh-oh, how cool. Congratulations. All right, so I finally found a spot that had beverages of my choice, and I was able to get it. It's $9 for one beer. Joe, he wanted some Gatorade. That's $4.75. So be ready to pay theme park prices. Anyway, you know what? Before I walk away, they do have some other stuff. They got hot dogs, and for $5.75, you can add chili and cheese on that hot dog. You can have a soft pretzel for $4.25. That chili cheese dog, $6.50. Bag of chips, $3.50. Is it economically sound? No. Is it theme park? Yes. There is a way to combat this, and I got a way. I'm going to show you real quick. Just like Disney, they do not mind if you bring in your own food.
So they don't know I'm doing this, but see the igloo? You can bring in your own food. Be ready.
We weren't ready to come here today. We just came here. If we were ready, we would have had some, I don't know, peanut butter and jelly. We would have brought something. It didn't matter. But we ate a little bit ago. You know, I think you saw it. I think it's going to be a pizza night tonight. We're just, the thing about Joe and I, we don't like to really eat while we're at the theme parks. We want to have a good time. But if you got a family, I tell you what, first thing you got to do is take care of them babies. Bring your own food with you. Bring an igloo, like I showed you, right there. Look.
Look at that. That's awesome. Oh, look at that little babies. Aw.
Going to ride Farenheit. It's hot out today, and the Farenheit is telling me it's time to ride or die. But you know, actually, what it's really telling me is I may not be able to fit into it. It's pretty tight quarters, so we'll see. Anyway, it's they got a test seat, and I may be a little too plump to do it. I kind of got a big booty. Anyway, we'll see.
Hershey Park.
Yeah. What's your name?
Mia.
Mia, what's your vlog?
Mia's vlogs.
Mia's vlogs.
Yep.
Nice. And your rage?
I don't vlog, but.
But you're rich.
So wait, can I put this on my vlog?
Yeah.
That you're vlogging?
Yes.
With Mia Vlogs?
Yes.
Oh, all right, what's up, guys? It's Mia Vlogs. What's your name?
My name's Matt.
What's your YouTube?
Traveling Jumpseaters.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm featuring him on my vlog because he's featuring me on his vlog.
That's why we do it. We do it.
That's how we do it.
All right.
All right. Have fun. Bam.
We have only been here for a couple hours, like five. I am tired. And you can bet your horn I am too. Anyway, I'm tired. Anyway, it's a hot one out here this summer. It's, like I said, it was only 85 degrees or so, but it felt so much hotter with all this pavement. And yeah, there's shade here. There's some trees, there's a lot of other stuff. But I was hot. Anyway, we're gonna do another ride. I don't know how much we're gonna do. We wanna come back here tomorrow and have a good time as well. With that being said, it's hot. And it's Fahrenheit hot. Let's roll. Alrighty, Fahrenheit is ride is complete and it cooled down tremendously. So on this ride, it is a very tight fitting ride and you're going straight up. Why? Because you're coming straight down. With that being said, you're going around six times with loops. One thing we saw was a lot of storm clouds coming our way. We're thinking it's coming pretty soon. We're not meteorologists, but we know a storm cloud when we see it. Anyway, I recommend riding Fahrenheit. It's definitely worth the wait. It's not my favorite so far. But anyway, let's go Mountaineers. All right, if you know me, I'm originally from West Virginia. Yeah, I live in Colorado now. I've lived everywhere. But West Virginia, blue and gold all the way.
He's getting ready. Come on. Is he getting it?
No way.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Didn't get it. She wants my elephant. She did not get my elephant.
Am I getting my elephant? Am I getting it? Oh no!
We're gonna spend $100 on this one elephant.
Kappa. Uzma Kappa. Monsters Inc. Uzma Kappa.
Okay. I gotcha. That's my bad.
We're not sure how long this rain will last, but in the meantime, hopefully we can have a little bit of fun. I'd like to win me a little something just to say I did. I love elephants. And I want this elephant. He wants to come to me. I know it. In his heart, he wants me.
My elephant. He's gonna get my elephant. If he gets my elephant,
he's gonna get my elephant. No, he missed it. He's not done though. He may try.
You're gonna try to get my elephant too.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Oh, he said I'm going for another elephant.
We'll make sure to subscribe when I get home.
Awesome. Thank you. Yeah. Where y'all from?
I'm from Hershey.
From here? Nice. You too?
I'm from Massachusetts.
Massachusetts? Oh my. That's a little distance. Alright, this is your last dollar. He's going to get the elephant. Oh, I'm sorry. Everybody wants this elephant. He's so close to being taken home. So close.
He's going home with somebody. It's hard.
Good luck to you. Have fun.
I just met Chase. He's from here.
Yeah.
This area. What's your favorite ride here at Hershey?
Definitely Great Bear.
Great Bear?
That's the best here.
Awesome. All right, Chase.
Good seeing you. Good meeting you. Have fun.
Thank you.
Enjoy. We'll get that elephant later.
Yeah.
All right, brother.
Be good. All right. How awesome is it? You get a chance to meet and just have fun with some people. You know, it's raining outside. What else is there to do? Still raining. We predicted it. We saw the weather coming in. We saw the clouds. The only thing I didn't see was Ariana Grande and Lady Gaga saying rain on me. But you know what? A lot of people are feeling that right now because we're undercover and they're not. They're getting rained on. It's almost over though. I can predict it. What do you think? It's almost over? The rain? Yeah.
Almost over.
It won't last that long. Yeah. So we're just about to leave. We met some amazing people as always.
Where y'all from? You said what part of Ohio?
The Dayton area. Yeah.
Nice. All right. I grew up in Ohio on touching the West Virginia side, so the eastern portion of it. How long have y'all been here?
Around like 2 to 3 days.
Is this your first time here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you like it?
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite ride? I know. I got to think of them too.
The laugh ride. The
Laugh track for you?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, I love it.
Ooh, what about for you?
I like other rides.
You like the other rides?
Yeah. As compared to Kings Island?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. I'm telling you.
Have you been to Kings Island?
I have. I'm born in Ohio area, Ohio, West Virginia. Went there in high school, so it was a lot of fun. But now I've come here in Busch Gardens in Virginia, Busch Gardens in Tampa. This is a lot of fun though. I like it.
There's so much more I want to see and do here, but the rain is stopping us. Anyway,
it's such a pleasure to talk to you guys. Ready to roll. We got the thunder. It's rolling already. I want a can do. We're going to try it. We get 13 games for $20.
Okay. Maybe I'm not going to do it. I'm going to watch these folks.
And two more balls up.
couldn't get my elephant, but they got their stuffies.
Look at that, they got even bags to put them. They got so many stuffies. How cool.
50 bucks for the bags.
50 bucks for the bags. Nice. How hard was it to get these? Easy, huh?
No.
Extremely easy. See, he said not easy, extremely easy. They're so easy to get. Come over, come to Hershey Park, spend a couple dollars just to get a bag full of stuffies. So easy to get. It's theirs, that's why.
That's why they want.
Never Have I Ever would be a game I could play by saying I've won a big stuffed animal of some sort, like a huge one, like some of the ones I've seen here today from a park, ever. No, I've gotten a little Shamu, I've gotten a little bear, I've gotten a little something else, but I have never, ever gotten a big stuffed animal. Goal? Maybe tomorrow.
What was your favorite ride here at Hershey? This is my first time here. What's your favorite?
I did that one. It was fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's my favorite one. I don't want
to invent it. Storm Runner. And what was your name?
Katrina.
Katrina is saying Storm Runner. What do you say?
Usually.
Same as you. And what's your name?
Kira.
Kira? Uh-oh. Are you okay as well? No, your first name is... Oh, how awesome. What's your favorite ride? Trailblazer. Trailblazer, Storm Runner.
Okay. We're working our way up.
I see. I do like that one. I did that one.
I can't.
I haven't done it yet.
It's the newest one. One in the front.
Oh, the Panama. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's
so
newest one.
I went to go in line, so I stepped out. And it's now raining, so tomorrow.
If you're
feeling
good,
like
I
guess
it's cleared up.
There's no loop or anything, but there's a big
loop. Oh, I want the loop. I want it all. Sunrunner? Is that close today?
Stormrunner was close, like earlier in the day, but then we got on it like after.
Sweet.
And right there.
Yeah, the front of the line, whatever.
Yeah, right there. It got closed down for like an hour. We were waiting in line the full entire time.
It was worth it though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right. Well, it's great meeting you guys. So we got Katrina. We've got
Kira.
I'm so sorry. Olivia and Dad. I didn't catch your name.
Chris.
Hi, Chris. All right. Well, thank you all very much. This is going to go on my little YouTube channel. So thank you very much for being here. It's a lot of fun. My first time.
I'm here because I'm.
You what? Well, have fun, y'all. Sure is a pleasure. Thank you. You know, I love doing this because I get to meet some people, and it actually makes me want to come here even more. So it's a lot of fun. Well, the rain has subsided. Barely. I mean, there's a couple drops here and there, but we're noticing that some of the rides have started back again. We're heading just around the park, and I just noticed
they have a Christmas memory store.
My Aunt Penny absolutely loved Christmas and Santa Claus. Every time I see anything Christmas and Santa, I think of her. I want to come in here. I want to have you enjoy what I'm about to see as well. This is dear to my heart. I want to be quick with it, okay? Take a look. I'm going to hurry through this because I'll get emotional thinking of my Aunt Penny. She just passed away not that long ago. And when I say not that long ago, it could be 15 years ago. But to me, it was just the other day. And you know, I think some of y'all understand that. It happens. Anyway, look at all this stuff.
Gingerbread. You got some sports. You got, you know, my favorite is hockey. There we go. Oh, is that Clifford? Clifford the Big Red Dog. I don't know if that is. I don't know who owns Clifford in regards to all the other stuff. But we got activities. Oh, come on. That's so cool. I think I know who I need to get that for.
Who works at a, Colorado issuing driver's license? Who do I know?
American Heat. Oh my gosh. Oh, 100% tomorrow. Getting that. 100%. Getting him. He's coming on my tree. Look how cool these are. Oh, how the nurses, the doctor, how cool the doctor, the nurses. Yeah. Puppy dogs. Okay. We got more furry friends. Look at all these.
All right. I got to step outside.
I would text you if you were wearing back.
I would definitely, go crazy in here. Christmas ornaments. There's several I have to have.
Well, holy cow. That's a cow. She won a cow. Holy cow.
Oh my goodness. Look at this.
They want a panda bear. It's so big it needs its own wheelchair to walk it. My goodness. I gotta ask you, how hard was it to win this?
It was hard.
It was hard. Where'd you get it at?
It was close to the field, something.
Okay. Yeah, obviously not a claw.
The bottom.
You did that one? You won this? Congratulations. I've always wanted to do that, but I've never gotten anything anywhere as amazing as this.
I didn't think I would get it, but I'm really happy.
Good for you. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. That's why this place is amazing. They've got themselves a stuffy that I want. Had a great time today. We want to see you next time. Tomorrow is another day. Where will we be? Only time will tell. All right, like I said, if you like this video and others like it, hit that subscribe button. Click that bell for future notifications, and please tell your friends. Please. We're having a great time, like I said. All right, we'll see you soon, okay? Bye.